We already know to watch him.
Look at what
oh,
fish
yeah,
is.
Oh.
And don't lie to me, and you know,
yeah.
Oh, hi, y'all.
Y'all, look.
Look at Ken.
Look at Ken and Michael.
I know.
Yeah, of course, Michael likes it. Yes, yes, work. You better work.
That's what's up. Also, right? Karma's a bitch photo.
Y'all,
like, yes,
y'all, we had so much fun.
So you went, you went all the way across on the other side, huh?
Yeah, I know we're like, I'm like, we're on the same team, but
I don't understand though. Why did they? That didn't make sense. How they made him move? He was already there and put you right
I don't
there.
Know, so they can watch me.
Oh,
probably.
Yeah. you're on Bethany's team.
Oh, they, you know, oh, yeah. You're on Judy's team with us.
I'm on Judy's team.
And,
yeah. Oh. Yeah. Next to you though.
Then that's probably what it
Yo.
Is.
Hey, VPs, happy Monday. Up in the cut, and I'm watching this man about to back into a truck. Bars. Anyways, y'all. So I just left Metro PCS. I went and got me a new phone. Wow, it looks silver right now. That's weird. It's actually pink. It looks silver right now. So weird. Hold on. I guess it switches colors. But anyways, so yeah, I went ahead and did that because I've been having way too many problems with my phone, and they talking about some system issues that they having right now. And I was like, look, okay, I left Cricket because of network issues and stuff like that, and I better not have no problems because I'm gonna be pissed if I do. And so she said I have like up to a year warranty or something like that on the phone, which is awesome. Oh yeah, I have insurance. But anyways, I'm getting ready to go into the grocery store. I'm gonna do some grocery shopping. Honestly, y'all, for real, y'all, can we be honest? I don't feel like cooking.
Hey, VPs. Y'all. Just woke up from a long nap this morning. I was running like really, really late. But I got to work on time with no problem. Like, I woke up and I had like 15 minutes to get ready for work. And so, yeah, I got up, I threw on some clothes. I halfway had my makeup on. I had eyeliner on my bottom lid, no eyeliner on the top lid. And, yeah, so needless to say, I came home and I went to sleep. But I bought me a little barbecue pit. I wanted just a small one because I'm really not supposed to have one on my balcony up here. Yeah, so this is it. It took me like 2 days to put it together. Y'all know I'm not into like doing technical things or putting things together. Like, that's so difficult for me. Like, I'm so challenged when it comes to putting things together or fixing stuff like that. Don't come to me, girl. But anyways, I think I did a good job. I just finished putting the lid on or whatever. I just finished. That's what those little pieces of papers, that's what the nuts and stuff was in. Yeah, I did really, really well. I don't think, yeah, look at that. My food will definitely sit on top. I don't know why it's doing all that, but surely they're gonna make a grill that fits it, right? Okay, there it is. That's cute. Yeah, that's cute. So that's what all that is and everything behind me. I got some beef sausage. I'm gonna try to eat some beef sausage. My neighbor brought me some barbecue the other day, and the sausage was beef, and it was really, really good, y'all. So I'm gonna put some beef sausage on there. I have a turkey leg, a smoked turkey leg. I think I'll put that on there. And I have like a mushroom cap. Just a couple of things, no biggie, but dinner, needless to say. Y'all, I'm scared because I have not started a barbecue fire in like forever. Let me get my food. Well, I guess, yeah, let me get the food together first, and then I'll go out there with the fire, because I don't want to leave the fire unattended. So there really isn't a lot to do to it, because that's the turkey leg. These are the mushroom caps. And this is the sausage. I think I'm just going to make like two sausages. I don't want to be making a whole bunch of food. You know what I mean? Because I don't eat like that. But as y'all saw, all the stuff that I pulled out is not stuff that needs to be anything major to it. I just wanted to put a little bit of liquid smoke in there. And maybe a little bit of barbecue sauce on the turkey leg. Yeah.
They made this sausage almost impossible.
Looking so high, looking so fine. Baby, for tonight, I want you to be mine. We're going for a ride.
Here goes nothing. Hopefully, I don't burn anything.
I just wanna take you far away. Don't go to sleep, staying in bed. Gonna pick you up, so be ready to play. You're looking so hot, looking so fine. Baby, for the night, I want you to be mine. We're going for a ride. We're going for a ride. Alright, y'all, so I'm just about to show y'all my update. I just got like, y'all can't even see it, just a little bit of barbecue sauce. As y'all know it, I don't have that much meat, so I just want to put a little bit on to like kind of touch the sausage and on my turkey leg. And I'm gonna put these mushrooms on the grill so they can start cooking. All right, y'all, this smells so good. Look at that. I already ate my sausage. Oh, and I wanted to just say this to y'all while I'm thinking about it. I want to be able to call y'all. I want to call my VPs. Yes. But I don't know if y'all want to talk to me or not. So, if you want to talk to me, inbox me your telephone number on Snapchat, which my Snapchat is VonSilTV. Any of my social media, if you want to inbox me my telephone, your telephone number, do that, and I will give you a call because I want to make a video about calling my subscribers. And I just saw one of my favorite subscribers do it, and it looks like a lot of fun. I would love to talk to y'all. If you have a question that you want to ask me, then that would be your time to ask me one question. Just one. One question, yeah. So anyways, y'all, I'm just sitting up here thinking, like, I'm gonna have to, like, fire my business partner. Candace is my business partner, and, like, I'm gonna need her to be as motivated as I am. But I'm really excited about going probably on Friday to register my business name. And I need a logo, though. I need a logo. And so I'm just, right now I'm in the process of trying to get all of whatever I need to make my business a business. You know, all the legal things, get that all taken care of. And of course, the first thing I need to do is lock in my company name. Yeah. So, and I've been also, like, just looking at
people. Hey y'all, me and Candace are in the break room.
We're on our little break. Ooh, that sun behind me. But anyways, yeah, I wanted Candace to show y'all my OOTD, but yeah, we don't have that much time on our break, so I'm gonna try to show y'all real quick. Looking at me, you laughing. That is, I'm pretty sure this dress is from Ross. Yeah, it's from Ross. Everything. Like, everything is from Ross.
What are you wearing, Candace? You look cute today.
A dress.
Anyways, where is it from?
I can't remember. This dress is old. I've had it for a long time.
Oh, okay. Let's look in her purse. She's leaving her.
Oh, yes.
So, yeah, y'all. But I'm doing pretty good at work today. So, going to the doctor when I leave here.
Are you dozy?
Hey guys. So I am in the doctor's office. I'm in my primary care doctor. I didn't tell y'all. I know last week I told y'all that I was going to the doctor, and I started talking about something else, and I never told y'all what happened. I walked in and the place was, like, packed to the max. And I was like, I walked in here and I heard people, it was like 1:45, and I heard people saying, oh yeah, I've been here since 11 o'clock, and some people, oh, I've been here since about 10:30 this morning. I turned around and I said, deuces. I put that little piece of paper back and left, okay? So now I'm back. Y'all, my blood pressure is up. I don't know why. I'm on blood pressure medicine. So he's probably gonna tell me to take it twice a day, but we'll see.
Excuse me?
VonSilTV is rolling. I just want to show them this before I go in the house. Y'all, this is, y'all got to try this Shamrock Shake. It is so freaking good. You can get one that has chocolate in it or just the mint, and I got the mint. Mm. This is my new thing right here. Like, this is Candace on the phone. I'm trying to tell her she missing out. She better go get her a Shamrock Shake. I don't know how long they gonna have them. I think they're limited or something.
Is it really that serious?
Yes, girl, yes.
All right, y'all, so I am at Romano's Macaroni Grill. This is their menu. And yeah. It's Italian food, so I'm having some lunch by myself. As y'all know, I've been fasting, and I have to go back to the doctor's office when I leave here. I think they thought that I was just gonna go and get something simple to eat, but uh-uh, honey, I'm about to eat, okay? Today is my day off. They're not gonna completely ruin my day off. But anyways, so yeah, they want me to go back so the doctor can tell me like what I need to do for treatment. And I'm still just like, are y'all sure? I mean, I'm not surprised though, so I guess. But I guess that pretty much says why I, you know, be feeling the way that I feel, as far as like when I was very lethargic and waking up in the middle of the night, drinking, peeing a lot, all of that. So anyways, I'm gonna order me something to eat and I shall return.
Let me tell you this, let me tell you right now, your exquisite kiss still burning, didn't know I missed this passion in life, now I'm addicted somehow. Let me tell you why, what is up with your smile, it's impossible, not melting, irresistible, when I look through your eyes, not even sky's the limit. I used to be satisfied, stayed over this surface.
Look at the main course with all of that Parmesan on there. Oh my God, I'm about to go in. Yummy. Getting ready to take Reese's out, y'all. And I'm just like, when I come back, I'm taking my braids down, but I just feel like I'm going to miss them. Like, for real. They are so cute still. Like, I still really like them. They look good and they're old. Yeah, I just had someone yesterday at the doctor's office. They were like, oh my God. Wait, Reese's. It was a guy and he was like, a young guy. He was like, oh my God, your braids are so pretty. Your hair is so pretty. I'm gonna miss it. It's nice out here, y'all. But anyways, I'm gonna take Reese's out, and then when we come back, I'm gonna start taking my hair down. It's kind of bittersweet. I'm torn. Happy Friday. Was so happy about it so far that I finished my freaking hair. Yeah, y'all. I went to sleep last night. I was really tired. Then I woke up, like, I planned on getting up like earlier this morning, and I woke up not feeling well. That was like a whole crazy situation all on its own. And so I just eventually forced myself to get up and get my hair finished. And I think I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna lay back down, but I'm just so happy I got it done. I was thinking about cutting it some more because I really wanted it short, but my hair has grown a lot more than what I expected. So the braiding part had to come down lower. So, you know, I think maybe I should probably keep it that length because of that, so you could see like the curly parts of my hair. But yeah, so anyways, Reese's has been out of food since last night. I feel so bad because I didn't know that, you know, well, I knew, but I forgot when I was out. And as y'all know, like, I had this situation where the doctor kept having me go back and all this other stuff. So that's what was on my mind. So my poor guy, look at him, he's hungry. So mama's about to go get him something to eat. I'm about to go to Walmart real quick so I can get him some Iams. I need to also drop off my prescriptions. Like, I've had them for a couple of days and I haven't gotten them yet. You know, they added, which was kind of good. I didn't get them before because they added a different blood pressure pill. So I'll be right back, baby. I'll be right back. But yeah, y'all, doing my hair was such a pain in the ass. Like, the front and stuff, like, I really couldn't get it as tight as I wanted it. I mean, you know, it's tight enough, but I mean, just grasping, like, you see some of my baby hair out still. I don't like for my hair to start off that way because, you know, as time goes by, your hair comes out of your braids. So I don't like for it to start off that way. But anyways, it's because of my nails. I really had planned on getting my nails cut down before I did my hair. But since I already had my hair last night, I just wanted to get started. And then once I got started, I had to finish. So, but anyways, needless to say, I'm very happy that I got them done. I'm finished with my hair. I can always go get my nails done. It's still early right now. It's 3:45. You know, I could still go get my nails done, but I kind of, like I said, woke up not feeling well. Had some situation this morning, so, and I feel tired. So I feel like I should just come back and lay down and go to sleep. And then get up later on, take a shower, and get ready to go and do something. It's Friday. It's Friday. Yes. It's Friday. I ain't got no job. No, I'm just kidding. What movie is that from?
Flower bomb. Let me guess your favorite fragrance. And you got that bomb. I'm trying that in nature. No disrespecting, baby. Just trying to make you smile. Try to keep my spirits up.